Now what I'm going to do is lower the blade. I'm going to lower the blade all the way down so it's below the face of the table.
Okay.
The blade's gone. Now I move this fence over, the plywood over to the fence, and this is where you got to be careful. You make your plywood big enough that it overhangs the table here and rests above the fence.